Ruben Dias, who, if he's not player of the year, they might as well just fold that award. Stop giving it to strikers and playmakers.
Really? Because, you think
yeah,
he's been that good?
Not just on tonight. I think he's done so much for John Stones, for Laporte when he comes in, for the back four, for leadership. And every great side doesn't need great playmakers. They need... And it's good to see that the art of great defending isn't dead and buried.